Hello students, hope you all are fine, staying safely at your homes. Today we are going to do a topic, pearl formation in bivalves. What are bivalves? These are the mollusks having two hinged shells like this. They belong to the class bivalvia and they may be clams, oysters, mussels, scallops. Now, which is a pearl-forming organism? In India, Pintada vulgaris forms the pearl. Though there are many species of Pintada, but in India, this is found. So, it has two shells. Left shell is larger than the right one. Both the shell, they are held together tightly by adductor muscles. If we study the section, it consists of two parts, shell and mantle. Shell, the outer layer of shell is periostracum layer. This prevents the decalcification of the shell. Next layer is prismatic layer. It is usually made up of calcite. And next is a nacre layer. It is made up of aragonite. These both calcite and aragonite are the forms of calcium carbonate. Mantle, the outer layer of mantle consists of an epithelium which has nacre secreting cells. Nacre is a kind of protein. Next is a connective tissue layer. Next is a ciliated epithelium of the mantle. So this is the structure of shell and the mantle of pearl oyster. Now, till now, you must have known what is a pearl. Pearl is basically a precious biological gem which has a smooth, lustrous deposit, nacre around the foreign particle. So now I'm going to tell you how the pearls are formed. When any foreign particle, which may be a sand, which may be any kind of debris, enters accidentally into the shell of a pearl oyster, the pearl is formed. Now see, this is the nacre layer of the shell. This is the mantle epithelium. So when accidentally, this is a foreign particle, when accidentally any foreign particle enter into the shell, this epithelium forms a pearl sac this way, and they start secreting the nacre around this foreign particle. Why it secrete the nacre? Because when any foreign particle enters into the shell, the organism feels kind of irritation. So in order to avoid these irritations, there are nacre secreting cells which secrete the layers of nacre around this foreign particle. And these layers are secreted to the amount till the irritation in the organism are till they persist. Later on, the mantle epithelium, it forms a sac and gets separate from the mantle epithelium, and this foreign particle with the nacre secretions around it, they form the pearl. Okay, I'm repeating it that jab bhi koi foreign particle, chahe koi sand ho, chahe kisi koi bhi tarah ki debris ho, jab accidentally wo shell ke andar enter ho jata hai, तो ये जो ऑर्गेनिज्म है इसको इरिटेशन होती है. इस इरिटेशन को अवॉइड करने के लिए इसके ये एपिथेलियम में नेक्रे सिक्रीटिंग सेल्स हैं, ये नेक्रे के लेयर सिक्रीट करते हैं अराउंड दिस फॉरेन पार्टिकल. ये इस तरह से सैक फॉर्म कर लेता है और सैक लेटर ऑन इस तरह से, ठीक है. तो ये जो है फॉरेन पार्टिकल, इसके अराउंड जो नेक्रे के सिक्रीशंस हैं, ये पर्ल है. Okay, so pearl are of three types. First, pearl mein hota kya kya hai? It comprises 80 to 84% of calcium carbonate, 2 to 4% of water, and 10 to 14% of conchiolin protein, जो मैंने आपको नेक्री बोला है, ठीक है? So there are three types of pearls: natural, cultured, and artificial. Natural pearls are those which are found in nature. There is no anthropogenic activity. Foreign particles accidentally enters the organism into the shell of the organism, and pearls are formed. These are naturally occurring. And cultured are those which involve anthropogenic activities. Means हम pearls को क्या करते हैं, pearl oyster को हम पालते हैं, उनमें हम artificially जो foreign particle है उनकी body में insert करते हैं, और pearl जब बन जाते हैं उनको हम निकाल लेते हैं. These are the cultured pearls. Artificial pearls are made up of plastics, marble, glass, shell beads. जैसे जब आप किसी gathering में जाते हो, जो मेला वगैरह होता है, वहाँ पे जो आपको मालाएं मिलती हैं, वो जो मोती होते हैं, वो artificial मोती होते हैं, जो plastic के बने होते हैं. ठीक है? So इनको paint कैसे करते हैं? जब मोती बन जाता है, तो उसको ऊपर से paint किया जाता है, with a mixture of enamel and extract of fish scale known as guanin. ठीक है, इससे जो है paint करते हैं इसको. Now this is your topic, that how the pearls are formed, formation of pearl. In next video I will tell you that how pearls are cultured.